should just say whatever is on your heart.
Alright. I love you guys.
Aww, wholesome intro.
No, actually.
Okay, but give us some motivation, like chew me out.
Alright, so we're gonna hit some squats. For today, this leg day, so it's gonna suck, so we need motivation. And my motivation is that my boss screwed up my schedule, so.
Real? I didn't have a voice, Greg. That's crazy.
So that's my motivation, so I'm not working today. But I'm like working a double tomorrow, so that's gonna blow. But we're gonna hit some squats, so it's gonna be okay. And bro got the motivation.
I have the motivation.
He's got 4 8-hour shifts in a row in the next 4 days.
That's some motivation if I ever saw
this one right there.
Yeah.
Fucking destroy my legs.
Warm up set, though. I'm not gonna,
destroy them.
But I'm not like the others. I don't always like what I have to do.
Honorable seniors.
But I know I have to be the one to do it. I've given up too much to stop now.
Hey, we don't want you giving up. I'm not the one here giving up. Time is up, but I can't feel what it was. If you were me, you wouldn't give up.
I overcame, pushed through it, I ain't pointing blame. Kept my focus, every time they tried to hold me back, I broke up out they chains. Reached the top and still remain the same. Hit the bottom, get up, don't complain. Walk on the stage and they yell my name. They doubt me, but I...
So, we're gonna try 315 for one today. I've done this before, but it was hard. And I haven't hit it in a while, so we'll see.
If you hit it right now, I'll be hard.
Yes! I have to hit it, in other words.
But I always do my thing, cause they count on me, 21. I got a family to feed, 21. Ducking the envy and greed,
oh God.
Street smart, but I still read,
oh God.
Give birth to heroes I breed, 21. I smell a win and get tea,
21.
Let down the top, feel the breeze,
straight up.
How you gon' give up on me,
oh God.
How you just give up on we,
21.
I never quit, though. Got a house, now I started with a brick, though.
Fact.
Say you hungry, all you wanna do is sit, though.
Fact.
I'm a leader, I'll show you how to fish, though.
21.
If you want it, there's some things you gon' miss, though.
21.
I got goals that everybody ain't built for.
So disappointing. Like, suck myself up and everything.
Yeah. Hey, look, I thought you had it. You went down pretty easy, and then...
Yeah, like, I couldn't come back up.
Was it... Okay, so I've done this in the past. It could just be a mental thing.
A mental thing?
Yeah. Do you think you're going to try it again?
Maybe.
I mean, it's up to you.
What do you mean, middle thing?
So I know one time when I was squatting heavy, I was shooting for like 365 one day.
Yeah.
And I failed it, but like on the way down, I was like, nah, I psyched myself out. I could have gotten it. And then that like failed rep gave me the confidence to do the actual rep, and I did it like 5 minutes later.
I got you.
Never give up. Lightheaded. Yo, Chris, you ever watch the old Haunted Mansion? They're coming out with that new one this year, but you ever watch the old one with Eddie Murphy?
Nah.
Alright, there's this line in it. It's a really cringy movie. It's like really bad. But there's a great line in it where this talking head and this mystical ball.
Okay.
You always gotta listen to the balls, man. You know? But she goes, you try, you fail, but the true failure is when you stop trying.
So what you're saying is...
So what I'm saying is, like, just try again, brother.
So I gotta get this.
This right here?
Or I'm a bitch?
No, it means you can just try it another day if you fail again.
Right.
But if you stop trying it, then that's the failure.
That's the failure. It's like when I hit 405.
Yeah, bro, just hit 405 deadlift the other day.
Yeah.
Congrats to my boy.
It was on the... You know, I had to break in this new crunch. Like, this place just opened, by the way, like, last week. So I had to break it in with a PR, and I did. So,
yeah.
So the moral of that story, when I hit 405, I mean, I failed it like 6 times, but I got it, even though it felt like I was gonna bleed out my eyes.
Probably your ass too, okay.
Yeah, I felt like I was gonna shoot myself and like bleed out of everything. But you know, I got it, and I didn't stop trying.
Editor, put the video of Chris deadlifting on there.
Thanks for the reminder. I'm editing.
Yeah.
Come on, you got it. Let's go.
Yeah, Chris doesn't pay his editor enough.
Yeah, I really don't.
It's gotta stop there. It won't. I mean, it'd be a shame if I had to like resuscitate you with like mouth to mouth or something.
That would be pretty awesome.
That would.
No, that actually sucks. So bad.
That would stink so bad.
Our Russell, how's the workout going?
That's alright.
It's alright.
Pretty gassed.
Are you doing your arm thing?
Yeah, doing my finisher with arms.
Oh, you're finishing already?
No, I'm just doing it early because my biceps are about to pop.
Oh yeah, I'm out of focus, hold up.
How was the video now for squatting?
Beautiful. It was good, but I failed 315 twice, so.
Dude, that's like my warm-up on curls. No big deal.
Damn it!
Oh, look at bro.
Like a reality show.
Look at bro, he's so cute.
Where's he going? He's trying to hide from me, I see you.
He's trying to hide, he's so shy.
Aww,
he's camera shy.
That's adorable. Complex Foo Fighters?
Hey, it's what y'all are about to do. That's literally y'all's face.
That's literally what we're about to
do. Ignore the Snapchat.
You edit that name out from like super sexy, awesome person.
Yeah.
Like,
we are not saying the same thing. If I don't do this, I don't live. I have to do this to fucking live.
How's that?
Felt heavy.
Yeah.
Nah, I felt light. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Nah, I'm scared. It felt tough.
I'm intimidated.
Yeah.
Bro, intimidated.
Stop intimidating me at the gym. I'm just trying to lift and like improve myself and just so.
Hey yo.
Parker, get on the hack squat.
Yes, subscribe.
Yes, yes, yes.
You gotta. You wanna. Me, no brain work, eat, no.
Alright, how many reps are you gonna do?
As many as I can, up to 12, probably.
Hype.
But I also just did like extensions. So
oh, true. You might be gassed, low key.
Yeah.
place to go from failure is to win. You have to.
Ten.
Valid. Hey Nick, what do you think about that?
Ten.
Ten out of ten.
Ten out of ten.
Yes.
Bread.
Bread?
Bread.
I haven't attempted this weight in a long time. It's 365. So we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna shoot for 8 reps. Look at bro getting the shot. Look at bro.
Oh yes! Oh no! Two more! Come on! Congratulations!
I don't know if I want to do this way, I ain't gonna lie. I just got it for 10.
Yeah, I got it for 10. A squat. 1 pound for every day of the year. Dude, I got this for 10.
No, you didn't.
Huh?
No, you didn't.
I didn't?
Nope, I wasn't here. It doesn't count.
Oh. My bad.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
How much is
it? I'm still gassed, bro. It's been like 2 minutes.
You can either hand over your son.
I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Listen to the Green Goblin, ex Playboy Cardi, or this one is dope.
Oh, this is a cool shot, Loki, that I'm getting right here.
Oh, him with the thing?
Yeah.
Oh, let me do that. How about that?
Woo! Come on!
One more.
How about this shot?
One sec.
With the cat while he's doing it?
Booger!
Booger and hack squat. You're probably thinking of booger right now.
I would be.
I'm not gonna lie. Yeah.
You don't have to think, yeah. One thought and you'll pass out, I guarantee it.
I hurt my left knee and I ain't gonna die.
Same.
Need to invest in some braces for real, for real.
Dude, the braces are nice. Like these Attack on Titan ones, bro. Dude, I keep getting people come up to me.
The gym drip, for real.
Yeah, I keep getting people come up to me, be like, where'd you get that?
They're kinda sick.
Yeah, it's nice.
I'm totally looking at your knees right now and not your Don't ask me what color his pants are. I mean, knee sleeves. I mean, ass.
They're the same color.
I mean, actually, that's a little darker shade of green. That's a little more teal blue with a little hint of gray.
Damn, bro knows.
Oh, 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 wow!
Now, the only place to go from failure is to win. You have to achieve failure. You have to take it that far. Nobody wants to go that far. It's too scary. But you know something? You got news for you. That's where winning is. It always has been. Nothing's changed since the 70s. Nothing!
Bro, did you just eat me?
You tasted really good.
Thank you.
You all doing, Cavs?
Yeah.
Good third workout?
Yeah, third workout of the day.
God damn, man.
I'm sorry. It's those compounds, bro. Those, like, compounds take forever.
You told me before gym you were quicker with the groove.
I'm kidding. Okay, I don't give a shit.
But look, this is all I've done, Dad. Back
bar. So what you've done already?
Yeah,
I'm just going to go, like, light and do back shit. Just...
You getting an angle?
Yeah, dude.
I got to get an angle.
Shit, me too.
Computer, show me this guy's balls, please.
Enhance.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo, babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie World with my base stuff. I know that it's good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds?
No, Chris, turn around. Chris, turn back around. Hang on, it's not focused.
That's
Among Us.
Among Us?
That's a sus ass.
That is, I'm gonna be sus for that ass.
Hey, I got a fan.
I mean, you got a nice view. I mean, like, low-key.
Why do you think I picked this machine? To work out? I don't work out. I just stare.
I'm gonna work in.
I should be people watching. I just enjoy the show straight up. I don't know what a gym is. I don't understand what reps or sets is. I'm just here.
Gym? More like a giant
Yowie?
Men.
Giant yippee men. Yeah.
Giant yippee man. Are you a giant yippee man?
He's a giant yippee
man. No, you're a giant yippee man.
You're a giant.
He has a giant yippee man in the back. God.
I get way too bendy. Won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Eat up your per diem. You just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes.
I met this guy named LT. I work at Planet Fitness where I live, and this guy came in and he was like,
we're not gonna dox each other.
I think LT stands for little tickle, because he tickles him all the time.
No. But this guy was like, I was talking with him because I was working out after my shift was over, and he was like, yeah, I used to lift with Ronnie Coleman back in the day when we were in school together, and I was like, oh my gosh. I was blown away. I was like, wait, you knew Ronnie Coleman? He's like, yeah, he's like the nicest, most down-to-earth guy. He's super chill. I was like,
a super nice guy.
That's so sick. Yeah. So you're basically best friends with Ronnie
best
Coleman.
Friends with Ronnie No, I'm
yeah,
just
like
kidding.
I'm best friends with Fuga.
Honestly, I don't know Ronnie Coleman, but you know who I do know?
Who?
LT, that guy at my gym. He's so nice.
He's a good guy. He's like a super good guy.
I gotta meet LT. He seems cool.
He's jacked too. Motherfucker is huge.
Bigger than you?
That's motherfucker respectful. Oh, yeah. He's got that dad strength.
He's got unstoppable limited gains.
Unlimited gains.
What are y'all doing now?
Hamstring curls.
Hamstring? Ooh.
Are you doing a lat pull down?
Yeah, I'm just fucking around.
That's valid.
I'm doing 3 sets of 15 on everything now. Except for the preacher curl. I just did like 2 sets of 20.
Oh, I got you. Hey Russell, how do I film this without it looking awkward?
Sorry, what's up?
How do I film this without making it?
You have to get down and shoot through the bars. Yeah, like that?
Yeah, that.
Man, I'm gassy as fuck.
That's the worst shot I've ever seen.
I ain't gonna lie. I just racked myself on this chair.
I hurt like a motherfucker.
I don't know how Chris does so many of these. Chris is insane.
We're about the makeshift tripod.
Yup. The backpack tripod. Yes.
Yeah, he
said,
Taking
my ass out?
Nope.
Just because I got like a little bit of a pump right now?
Little bit.
Huh? Wow, speaking of ass pumps. Oh my. Oh, sorry. Yeah, your back looks really nice in this shirt. Yeah. Uh-huh. Just need to focus in on the back. Yeah. What? That's crazy. I mean, who?
Greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down.
Bro, getting those angles. Bro, so cute. Alright. So, we're gonna try that 160. 160 for 15.
That ain't right. I make a play blowing up your whole life. I'm so sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro. Show me something natural. I wanna feel some stretch marks. Still to take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Hey, this is way too crazy.
yet.
I'm gonna see if I can even do like a few.
Ego lifting 101.1. If you're gonna ego lift, just don't hurt yourself. Make sure you don't. But lift heavy, yes.
Yep.
Yep. What should I listen to? Oh, here we go.
This that great poop on that AV on that TED talk. Ay, watch my soul speak. You let the meds talk. Ay, if I kill an it won't be the alcohol. Ay, I'm the realest after all. Tell them be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Hold up. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Sit down. Be humble. Tell them sit down.
Be humble.
Yeah. Get them birth giving hips.
Suck.
Get them birth giving hips. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Ain't nothing. Should I forgot to play
slide work. Slide work. Slide work. How many do you think he's getting?
A million billion.
You're right.
Plus one.
Yeah, he's gonna get a million billion. I only got like just a milli.
There you go.
Two. Sheesh.
Three.
Gotta wait.
Four.
Come on, you got it. Come on, all the way together. Squeeze. Nice.
Come on,
Chris. One more. Squeeze, all the way. Come on, come on, squeeze.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh,
damn. Goddamn birth givers on you, huh?
8.5. I'll take it.
Yeah, I got like 9.5, so honestly, you know. Wait, what? He got 8.5, I got 9.5.
Damn.
I'm just kidding. We both win, because that's self-improvement.
Unless they'll do it.
Nick, do it.
What?
Only 86 kilos.
What if I just randomly, like, whip pan?
What?
Huh? Russell, what are you contemplating?
Just stalling.
Or, like, stalling. Wait. Huh?
That's good.
Just stalling.
Go.
Goddamn sus machine.
All right. Like, you got me feeling sus.
That shit sucks.
You know who else? You know who else sucks?
You know who else is sus machine?
Who? Tell me.
Wait, how many did you get? Like 5.
Say it.
That shit hurts.
Who I can't grab onto nothing.
No. Who else is sus machine? Tell me.
Are you gonna beep it out? For the video, beep it out?
Sure. Okay. Yeah, sure. Tell me.
Okay, I beep that out.
Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Ooh, that thinking that he frontin' on me.